KARD recently sat down for an interview where they talked about their upcoming comeback, promoting abroad, working with Super Junior, and more. See also, AOA's Jimin talks about best friends Kim Hee-chul, Seulyeon, and Kim Shin-young. The group will be making their comeback at the end of July. During the interview, they hinted at what their fans could expect. BM, Soomin, and Jiwoo each gave out small clues by saying, "It's not going to be reggaeton. It's an exciting track that fits well with summer, and it's not 100% completed yet, so we're still working on it. But I think we're going to make it more and more refreshing." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. When asked what was the hardest thing about preparing for their comeback, Jaseph answered, "Out of all of the choreography we've ever done, I think, push. We practiced really hard and the guys even took time to write the lyrics for the rap themselves." BM commented on their promotions abroad and shared, "We recently did a concert in Russia, and 10,000 fans came to the stadium. I didn't know so many people would like us, so it was amazing and I was happy that we had so many fans." Jaseph also mentioned how he had started working out. He commented, "This summer, I wanted to try wearing a tank top, but I think I ended up eating less chicken breasts." When he said that he expected to be ready to show off his body by next winter, Soomin and Jiwoo laughed and teased him by saying, "A tank top in the middle of winter." Members Jiwoo and Soomin then talked about performing Lo Siento with Super Junior recently. Jiwoo shared, "It was a genre that you could expect would fit well with KARD, but the choreography and overall formation were so different stylistically, so it was a lot of fun. I think it was an opportunity that made us learn a lot." Soomin added, "We've always performed with only the two guys, but suddenly we were working with a lot of seniors, so it was a little awkward. But they led us well, so we enjoyed ourselves." The members concluded by expressing how much they couldn't wait to meet their fans. Jiwoo explained, "The gap between our comebacks was long, so we want to see our fans quickly. I want to hold a fan signing event." On the goals for their comeback, BM shared, "I hope it becomes a song that people will keep listening to in the summer." Soomin added, "I hope that people will excitedly listen to our new song. I'm thankful to our fans for waiting so long." Source 1.